Hello guys, it is Leszek from Retro Cooking Channel, and today I'm going to show you three nice recipes how to cook potatoes in different way than just mashed potato or fries. So first, it is sliced and pan-fried new potato. You need cook it first, then rice under cold water. Potatoes should be a little bit undercooked. You don't want to have cooked because will cook on the pan. So oil, the best for this is goose fat, but if you like, just use vegetable oil. Add the fresh rosemary and garlic and fry until nice, well cooked and nice golden brown. Very easy, and it is one of my favorite way how we cooking potato at home. I doing this quite frequently, especially my son likes this. It takes about 5-7 minutes. The pan should be very hot, but oil should not smoked, should be not too hot. So add salt, pepper, and that's it. You need just sear this frequently. I'm using cast iron pan. It is not non-stick pan, so I'm not worried that something stick into the bottom of the pan. Yeah, that's it. It is first recipe. Another alternative way for cooking potatoes. It is pan-fried potatoes. It is a recipe from I remember this when I was a teenager. We was cooking it. It's very good, cheap, and easy to prepare. Only what you need: take potato, slice it, should be not too thick and not too thin. Add vegetable oil, and again should be hot, pan should be very hot. Add potatoes and fry. You need add onion. Should be sliced in this way. So two more ingredients: salt, pepper, and that's it. It takes some time because these are not cooked, not pre-cooked potatoes, so it takes maybe 20 minutes. You need cook it on small medium heat and stir this frequently, exactly like that. And again, I'm using a cast iron pan. It is non-stick, it is naturally non-stick, and it is exactly what you want: nice golden brown, good cooked but not overcooked. Should be almost like cooked potatoes. Should not break yet, but should be nice soft. And the best are with yogurt, or you can eat however you want. And this is my favorite one. This is cooked new potato and then just smashed and fry on the pan. It can look strange, but believe me, the result is amazing. So when you cook potatoes, you should be just cooked, smash it, put on the pan, on hot pan, and fry for few minutes. Then add butter. This is very important. This butter gives you two things. One is nice color and another nice taste, nice flavor. You will be surprised how easy, in easy way, you can cook something different, something what can surprise your family or friends. Yeah, should be medium heat, not too hot, because you don't want burn the butter. And you can see how change color for nice golden brown. You don't want to cook too long because potatoes are already cooked. So add garlic, yeah, few cloves of garlic. This was accident, and now it's too hot to take this out. But I have much more garlic, so. You can find me chopped or just add the garlic this way, and it's almost done. Just add fresh thyme, and very nice flavor and taste. Perfect with any meat, or even just with yogurt or so, or some salad. So thank you very much for watching. It is my first video about potatoes. I did not want to add too much because the video will be too long. I am going to prepare another videos with nice recipes. So if you like this video, please consider subscribing and enjoy. Thanks, bye.